people, I have a question. I need an answer. Oh, why be some people who are we for to do us why? Them do us ojoro. Them they do mako mako. They don't turn our country to political sulesu. I mean my country to political sulesu. Of election, but if I am the president, if I can, my brother, I say, if I am the president, if I can,
good evening, please just share this video, thank you. Good evening, good evening. Please, just help us share. It's hard time we begin to face reality of life. There is tensions everywhere right now. We are appealing to all communities to see what they do about this recent killing that is happening everywhere right now, the whole Nigeria, so it's no longer funny. So we should talk about the possible solution to what we are facing in our community right now. So it's no longer time for play as usual. There's a very big tensions everywhere, very big one, very big one, very big one. So if you know you are from Edo State and you happen to have village, share this video. Maybe if you don't share an hour, God will punish you. I don't know. But we are trying to put an end to some certain things. Very, very important. Very, very important. We cannot just continue like this for some group of, some ethnic group. Just they have license to kill. They can do whatever thing they want. You know, so nobody bug a body. The federal government, you know, we don't even know what happened. Okay, Una the Kanu, I felt be shouting, look at what's happening. A lot of people, they don't bloody care. After all, maybe they shot there. So most of the time, what we condemn in that country will always be what we come and consume us at the end of the day. Waiting with the talk, saying, I don't mean anything. Maybe they talk there. Maybe they talk there. You know, it's no longer funny any longer. There is tensions everywhere. Fulani herdsmen, as I speak to you right now, they have invaded the Uronigbe community. So these Uronigbe, I've seen two videos they have done in that place. And Obaseki will not come back. So is Obaseki the problem? You guys should also You guys should also hold meeting about the development of your state. Not about one particular person. I do tell those people, I'm going to leave Obaseki Mata alone. He have not been the first governor. That man mean no harm to the community. Right now, there are extensions everywhere. Nobody discuss about how we are going to stop this killing. Whether everybody go to call. A state can call for a revolution. A state can just come out in a mass, begin to protest. We don't want our people to die again. But how many people will do that? Nobody bloody care about it. After all, it does not concern me. That is what we do say. And it concerns us. Now this thing I concern us past any other thing. We should try our possible best. We should try our possible best to make sure we settle some issues amicably, the way it ought to be, you know. Please, I'm trying to do a little sharing. I can't, just hold on. I'm going to be calling a lot of feminine personality by the grace of God. Oh, one of the strong pillars in Uronigbe, they are going to be talking to us. And I'm also going to be playing some other videos to us also. I'll tell you that this thing, what happened past Gary, is no longer pandeyan for play. For those of you that think that it's pandeyan for play, you are joking. It's no longer pandeyan for play. It's no longer funny again. So this one not the funny again. Please share this video. If you are watching right now, you don't share this video. Now let God know. We want to expose everything exposable. We want to be looking at the people who own all this cow. Who get this cow? We want to know them. We want to know who get all this cow. And the reason why they gave them gun, they should come and tell the whole Nigerians. We all know that there are where Fulani herdsmen have been planted. We know that one, but for Uronigbe community, you are coming to a community, you come with AK-47, raping women, killing people, destroy their farms. And this is Uronigbe that the government have really decimated. No government have done anything in Uronigbe. But our fathers in Uronigbe could identify a road, a title, say, now so this government doing. And as you were told that Oriomo is the oil producing community in Edo State. But I wonder as our fathers will gather in the political arena talking about now he can't do this road. Why are we? I don't know. Is this one wickedness or something? This one should be wickedness. This is not the best way we can ever live this life. Never, never in history. Never. This thing shouldn't be done anywhere. Please, just don't let me do one more sharing so that we continue by the grace of God. Please, if you are there, you have anything to contribute, call the WhatsApp number that is there. So that maybe trying to solve what is happening in Uronigbe, you are at the same time solving Uronigbe's own. Solving the San Central and the whole villages in Edo. So we should cause a lasting solution to this issue. But both of us who is in opposition, Egba Togba, Ogba Wayagbe Ban, Ege Ede Ban Do Gba Oyagbe, let us not be so too self-centered here. Self-centeredness is a sin. So let come in one form and cause solution to all this problem. So having done that, Eternal King of Glory, I thank you, Lord, this hour. As we talk about the things that affect our community, the grace, O Lord, to follow up this program today, give unto me. I've made that I'm going to be calling for contribution to see how we cause a lasting solution to the killing of our people by the Fulani herdsmen. Eternal King of Glory, let this live broadcast today, Lord, bring a lasting solution in Jesus' name in our community. We call for ceasefire in Jesus' name. Amen. Please, despite our page is being dealt with, share this video massively. Inbox it to all your friends. Very, very important. Let's start from this very video. Let's start from this very one.
Oriomo, the Uronigbe community, My name is Jumbo Imande from Rulibe community. I greet everybody. This one we're not going to speak the big English of Muna for understand us. Now those are those social media politicians and some of our brother we don't like better thing. When would they tell them, say, see what they happen for Rulibe community, they were teaching our lie. Early last year, 2019, when I tell them, I say, Fulani don't take over Rulibe, they say, not lie, now they talk. So I just come up for Idwe community now. Now, Idwe people now, they don't think go farm again. Now, all the Fulani S-men, they don't pursue all our mama where they Idwe community. So we on our way to Idwe community now, we now met our father, the youth leader in Rulibe North. When no, aka Baba Osawole, none of Fulani don't know. Now, man, why don't they talk like? If he talk as he talk, that's what it will be. Because I tell you, I say, Fulani don't take over Rulibe. Our father, Baba Paragon, former NDC chairman, he called me. He said, is it true that people is attacking that it's a lie? Today, as I'm telling you now, AK-47 that is in Rulibe is more than 1 million. They are jacking all the old Rulibe farm road. Our mother cannot longer go to farm again. So we are begging the state government to look into it. So I will use the opportunity to ask my father, he's from the Dogo community and from the Dogo quarter, they have not invaded my area. As I'm talking now, Idwe community have been invaded. Idwe community have been invaded by the Fulani S-men. As I speak right now, the Fulani have taken over Rulibe community with a lot of ammunition. Daddy, good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Yeah. So we are here to ask you, because we are on our way to your community in Idwogo community. God so kind, we found you here. So we want to ask you whether waiting with the year now, waiting me see yesterday, we come full everywhere. Whether not truth. They say Fulani S-men say they don't take over your farm road for Idwogo community. Whether not truth, whether not lie.
It's not a fallacy.
Yes.
It's a truth. And which I myself
go closer.
This morning around 6:30. I hear people shouting, and I rush out immediately. So one of my brother called Igwe, Imafido Sunday. The Fulani herdsmen went to his farm with their cow, finished 60 barn of yam. 60 barn, it's not one, you know, 20 per barn, 60. Finish it, 3.5 acres in Gare, cassava farm. As I speak with you now, that man, I don't know where it's going to start. My brothers, if you see what is happening in my community today, without government will come to come and intervene, I think something bad will happen because our women's life are not safe as I speak right now. And whatever my brother said, Jumbo
Imade,
is true. I beg all Uronigwe people, where they turn, the one in abroad, the one in Lagos, the one in Abuja, please let's put her together to make sure we chase those Fulani out of our land. Thank you very much.
Thank you, my people. You can hear from our brother Osawole, well known in the Idwogo community, Uronigwe North. When I said it earlier, I go to garage, I make a video. I said the Fulani S-men are take over Uronigwe. Nobody believe me. But today you can see what is going on. You see my point. Our mother can no longer go to farm. Even they kidnap some people from the other village, Obie Dike, I don't know what they call it. Now as I speak now, the Fulani take over Uronigwe community with different type of arm. They are not even using AK-47, they are using AK-49.
Chikalako.
We are begging our brother in the diaspora. We are seeking for the opinion of the Edo State government. We will not give a rule to any Fulani S-men as far as Uronigwe community is concerned. I'm telling you now, our mother cannot look at go to farm. And we are ready to fight. And we will fight. And we will fight to make sure we succeed. Thank you, the people of Uronigwe. Thank you, Edo State government. Thank you, Oromo community. Thank you, my brother Osawole. May the spirit of God be with you. Thank you.
You know, there are ways God do some certain things. There are ways God delays some people in the journey of life. You feel that God is punishing you. Jumbo Imade, God will bless you. Jumbo Imade, I say, God will bless you. God will bless you the way you stand to see how your community go forward. I get with the strength you have, before anybody goes to your compound, maybe he said not living here for her, but you are there right now trying to see how you help your community. At least egbe mambu wana. Or we see gbe uronigbe. Maybe full anehesme by nayan kevere yan ve tinke. they'll still think otherwise. Please, if you are in America, if you are in Japan, it's a wake-up call to every Urunigbe community. Let me make this clear first. Let me make this clear first. For those of you who are those Ikpekpe Ushineni gangs, you will always say, well, this my pa, my man, not the village, oh, for your information. So if I'm saying anything here, I'm saying it out from a sympathetic mind. Where Amy and Sunuda, if there is something happening in your community, he said when the roof is on fire, you not go fit sleep. That is just it. When the roof is on fire, you cannot sleep. That who is this fool? Please, if you say that comment again, I'll block you away from here. When did they talk that one? Turn on that. Now, so now they spoil everything. So, don't you see your life? I'm going to get you a fuck out of this place. I hate when people, when they talk better thing, you are saying another thing here. What's your problem? Who have supported Fulani Herdsmen coming to different communities? I'm still going to be playing another video. Please, share this word. Let this word go around. Even people who are the talk, so are they fighting for them? They are part of their man of the village. Do you know how much to do better? Una can be, una de to the fool now, say. Some Bini people, they be a woo. You will never see them see better thing alive. We are mentioning better thing here. You are making references for what? Who have not kicked against all these things? Who have supported it? Who have not talked about it? Mumu. Akpa no mama. Erin vi jinyare neni gwebo do. Erin vi jinyare. If I'm wicked, I will not talk about it. Erin vi. Wa meri me vi gwe. Na da ose we de don wo. Na fula ni esme. Wa bon we go pay anybody. Who build that not that? Idiot, ni compose. On a wire corner. Person they talk about that thing. When they talk another useless thing there. Please, before I play the next audio, let me quickly make one call. Let me call a prominent youth also in diaspora here to hear his view about this killing. A prominent youth is a well-known son of Urunigbe. So just hold on, Isaiah. Hello, Chairman, the Honorable. I'm a live broadcast right now. I'm calling you in respect of what we had. And you are in diaspora here. Thank God for your life. And I also thank God for the legacy which your late father dropped behind. I want you to also hear your view about this recent cleaning of Sununa, you know. So, just tell the world how you feel about it and the possible solution, how we should go protecting our communities. I want to put it on speaker. You tell us your name and where you are from, sir.
Okay. I'm from Urunigbe. What's my name? Obasuyi.
Okay.
Obasuyi from Urunigbe.
Okay, you are welcome.
Yes, you know what? All those kind of things where they happen for our community. Those things where they happen for our community, we are not happy at all.
Yeah.
Because of all those kind of useless things, all those politicians for our community there, what they are doing is not good.
Yeah.
And we want to use the opportunity to tell them, may they not scatter our community. May they not destroy our community.
Yeah.
That's why I want to pursue all of them, enter inside.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
Because of all those kind of level where they use for that place, and Urunigbe have money.
Yes.
He have education to get money, but there's no money there. There's no improvement.
Yes.
There's no improvement for that place, for that community. That's why I want to let this opportunity to tell them, make any politician, may they just enter us. If any politician want to come to that village, we'll still tell people we did that village. They have people in Europe, in America. Before you do anything, you have to consult them first, before anything.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
Good chairman, good governor, but now we have a governor, good governor, as Obaseki.
Okay.
You will let Obaseki know that place is not ordinary place.
Yes.
Unibo is not ordinary place.
Yes.
We need better thing there before they come and do anything they want to do in that place.
Yes.
If you know want to do anything for that village, may they just forget.
Okay.
May they forget it. May they forget about that. There's nothing they can do for that place without anything. No development. There's nothing. You cannot there is a darkness. People are inside darkness, and you just feel your concern. That's rubbish.
Okay. Please, sir. About the recent tension right now, the Fulani herdsmen causing Oronigbe. How are we going to go about it, and what do you think is the lasting solution to this problem?
Let all those Fulani herdsmen, let governor come and take them away for that place.
Okay.
Otherwise, we give order, we use money to kill all those Fulani herdsmen. You cannot just come there and come and destroy people's money and kill people and rape the whole women.
Yeah, which is very bad.
We cannot take all those kind of nonsense anymore.
Okay.
That's why this opportunity I want to give all everybody to tell governor, to the church chairman or councillor, may they just come and do the meeting and remove all the whole Fulani herdsmen. Before 1 week, otherwise, something tangible will happen for that place.
One of the prominent Oronigbe youth is giving ultimatum of 1 week for Fulani herdsmen to evacuate Oronigbe. We did not say they shouldn't stay, but not killing people is not going to be permitted. It's not going to be as usual. These people have not been given license by God to start killing you. I guess our community right now should come out on a protest. Let's stop this thing once and for all. This thing, we should find a lasting solution to it. Thank you, my brother, because a lot of people are still going to be calling in. Let's see how we do the program. If you have other things, you are still going to let us know later. Please, you can still call. You are very free. You can call this very number. Thank you very much, and God bless you. So I'm going to be making another call again. One of the table shaker of Oronigbe community also. I'm going to be making another call again right now. Let me play the other audio before I make the other call. Because when we are talking like this, a lot of people feel maybe we are wasting our times. They call us all manner of names, you know. So we are not that most of the time what we carry on our head, that this thing shouldn't be done. Maybe we have something to lose. You know, even the people down where they talk about, the Papa and Mama the village, do you know how much for one burial? If problem happen, everybody go carry hand, take settle around. More than the cost of irrigation. Who talking, who not talking?
The railway will wipe it out. You can ask why you done it. May JB Asaburu Uwiwa Ogwana. In the year 2019.
Now, the first video I played for you is different from this very one. Just listen. How a man walking around to see how his community will develop. Okay, where are all these political shenanigans? Where is our politician? No, what are they doing about the development of Oronigbe? Ask yourself this question. What are they doing about it? Most of them, they are after their belly. Let's assume, when democracy started in 1999, for example, Oronigbe today is still underdeveloped. Igueben has their local government already. Is Igueben local government Igueben? How many has they Igueben? In Esalad, how many are they Igueben?
2019, we come now where a Fulani herdsmen here take over Oronigbe community. Wama jameji, in a wusi si gbae afe, amami no jameji. But at the lay now, when the Kuwagwana, since 3 days now, since on the 19th of January, the Fulani herdsmen, they have taken over Oronigbe community. When a Gwana, Iwima, Ijima, Etima, they cannot longer go to farm. Inyarubu, Yari Yafefo. Awo Hima, Yawe Wia. Okoro Wado, Yawe Webe, Idunga. Igitana, we are take over. That was 2019. Even as one can't arise, maybe with Facebook where Ogita. Even my brother, Paragon, former NDC chairman, when I call him, when I wear Matana, we even no matter where Yawo Rita. But today I visited different type of quarter in Ronigbe community. If it's doing anything, but with a Gwanana, all we have a Yulukun, a Yena with. So now he's the one representing the Odion way of Idunogo community. Itaji, Odion way, or Idunogo, a Nakina. So he may hear it now, I don't know anywhere. No we kamuwa obvious we ni wa be tame oi if no sunu we na gwana dem ni tana dem atano do we know do we are begging the Edo state government to come as to come into our aid as far as Ronigbe community is concerned. AK-47, they are not even using AK-47. The Fulani S-men in Ronigbe community, they are using AK-49. As I speak now, we cannot longer go to farm, we cannot longer move in the street. We are in threat of Fulani S-men as far as Ronigbe community is concerned. Thank you, my people. Listen to the Dayi.
Please share this video. Share this video.
As you can see, you can hear from our father, he's a Benin dialect, speaking our language. He's talking about the Fulani S-men. That the same thing I said earlier, in the year 2019, when I said Fulani S-men take over Ronigbe, some people said that it's a lie. I'm in the Duogo community as I speak right now. I'm in Owilokun's house in the Duogo. The Daji of the Duogo community. As I speak now, our women, our brothers, they can no longer go to farm. The Fulani S-men have taken over Ronigbe community since on the 19th of January. As I'm telling you now, the lowest gun they are using is AK-47. You see different type of ammunition in their hand. So he's begging the government that the government will come to our aid to come and help us. We are calling on the local government chairman, Honorable Sylvester. He has been doing a lot of good things in this community. We are calling him to let the governor see this video, and whosoever see this video should share this video. Let this video go viral straight down to the governor, Godwin Obaseki. Nuwala, we are begging the Edo State government to empower security down to Urunigbe community. Otherwise, I'm assuring Urunigbe community, I'm seeing blood everywhere. Because on a very good day before we woke up in the morning, the Fulani will start killing people in Urunigbe community. Now we are looking for most of our people now. We cannot even find them. So we are begging the government to come and help us. Thank you, Edo State. Thank you, Oriomo. Thank you, the local government chairman.
So please, for those of you that want to call, you can call now. You can call now, please. For if you want to call, you have any contribution to make, just call. If you want to call, I think I've already put the number there. Please, if you want to call, let's cause a lasting solution to all this problem. Because this is one thing about Nigerian people. Most of us right now, if the whites is treating us bad, you see, we begin to grumble. Now, racist. Your community, you cannot fight. Okay, now, where is Urunigbe youth that were fighting themselves one time? Why can't they come out and be marching protest right now? The reason why Fulani herdsmen, if they want to stay, they should stop killing. And who is the owner of this cow they are taking care of? We should stress the owners of this cow they are taking care of. Hello? Yeah, yes, I'm alive right now. Call on WhatsApp now. Is your WhatsApp not going? Call on WhatsApp. This one will eat your money now. And this one is also small phone. Call on the other one so that I put it on the last speaker. The other one will be hearing you. Call on WhatsApp. God bless you. Yeah. See, I mean, one problem about it's just that a lot of us, all these political shenanigans have tried to turn our brain. Now, the development of a country, only the president cannot do it. You have your own role to play. If you protest right now, in Urunigbe, then we hear it. The word called transmitter. There are ways we amplify it. If the Nigerian government cannot speak, Mavenye Kerimana will naya yewodo. Now narration. Obaseki cannot be all now. Obaseki cannot be all. Also help the government. Even if the Fulani herdsmen killing. Obenye Obaseki obo. Do a man no wahen. Mona wise up. Not be Obaseki be a problem right now. Hello, auntie. God bless you. Should I put it on speaker? Should I put it on speaker? Okay, you can speak now, ma. God bless you.
Okay, pardon, sir. Why are both off
web? Off web.
Oh, baby, where do only is there? Because in my only door.
Yeah, where mommy, what is a broken maybe there? Who's a broken now? So that we are making out. What's the broken? Okay.
First of all, men no more I want full talk show on Facebook.
Okay.
So we not see any hana is because Mama ka bori no salobwa where e do come across a video na there now.
Okay.
For a very long time now. E we video e ma bo kan e me na ne. E me Fulani na.
Yeah.
No wa gba bo. No wa take over all over the villages.
Yes.
E no see e no gumu me ka boys that. U tell we baba where
Yes.
You understand? E
sa gaya ou nan? An eri an vinyan re
do. O mama ri gujone nan mi rinyan do, make up rinyan do, tota gegege do an an la ise e. Je, ou gwa ma re, non suppose ni an ye live video wa ya stop. Eh, do ya hui go ye pinyan. Ni e take e serious. Eh, so days ago, one of our mama no we live video no oma. On a be post ye Facebook of it, that was a week ago, where, the sea state of Yoruba, Iyan Planet Security Outfit.
Yes, I'm not a cool.
So the present problem of Fulani, yes, kidnapping, killing and rape and everywhere.
Yes.
Then in a girl, 1 million, Iyan of Binano Somole, group one.
Yes.
Iyan of Binale, Oba Seti, Awe 4 plus 4 group. Group two.
Yes.
I'm being a big one interest already normal people.
No, no.
Normal people not supposed to be one she.
No. Nobody.
For the past 3 months, a video new continuously is that. Why must you people continue that man and in Nema? The Nema where the major problem of our state is there.
Is there insecurity?
Why pretend?
Yeah. Problem.
The Nema school, the secondary school, ya for FN, the red door, and ya the lekwa. I mean, of what Iyan ni bumi nor we live video, especially iyan ni rewe Bolsonaro na Buffy, no shate 4 plus 4. Igwe ni yankere primary school hero, igwe ni yankere otero, igwe ni yankere, emegi you bugger u de esme. You understand? Emegi you bugger, Aria TV we Facebook, ya re di video, mu an re, beni iyan sa ya je, emelu melu rinya ya destroy en yo kore ma ya pe se he. We are
Emma Batana, who never watching, maybe under the camera. And the area, I could be village idiot people.
Resources because one me, except so network
yes
regulation no guide the full ni ne
yes Even the people in charge, the most terrible thing here is that there's one thing where a government must solve a problem. If no government, a government are you know. We are here now. If I know where Obaseki is, then I if you ask them what is the reason why I am in Robatama, why I am winner now, a government in our winner, we are seeing what it's doing. If the government is longer doing what they used to do before by empowering society group of people, it tend to change the administrative arm of government. There's nothing bad about that. What we are seeing.
A governor ni reba ni. If a minority position to tamay the truth, they are not the one propagating nonsense. What will be the result?
Now, like what you said before, nobody in social media talk about the killing of Fulani Yes Men. Nobody. All they do is sack. The other day, I make heavy. No, ya mwe, we whether we Zimbabwe na, iriona biya ewo yaga atalo. And right now, those things.
We mami in a video here. Opone kagudu besi siya
eh. Ogo vera.
Video yana arwe video. Okwoni ne derio. Okwoni ne derio. Ima wami sunu jene no ma. Iti today, ime yegme gye. E mani no de in charge of that issue nowhere. My brother, we want here eh. Zere, ekwa ni mene, buda iso mwa mehi. Buda oma no emi no ma, Ome emi no ma ne ya, iho da gbele, iho da huwa e. Wema jere story ogo kwa nine zero, omo kwa paka kanome, no training to university level fa na ye ne police in gondan.
Yeah.
The dose place in the December le derio.
Yeah, I talked about that issue.
45 people, the police in gondan, the dose state. Innocent people being gone down. At the end of the day, and I am one police in Uruaboge, okay, you are targeting Yamu, the Bayani. And I want quality commissioner in Lenin, I know where I was after. I'm your. We are not a lady gentleman, a bena, or make it as a point of duty working. Police brutality must stop in a dust tape. All the S men in a dust tape must be assessed and be put to order. Do you know where a state of Hotel Yoba, IDP camp? Then in my IDP camp in the door,
La mama, thank you for calling. God bless you. God bless you. You've talked for 9 minutes, which is a very good pass, man. Thank you for hearing your view and continue doing the good work you are doing. Not a distance time. God will reward you in Jesus' name. Come on, man. Let us, another person is calling right now. And what we need to do right now is to begin to face the problem that face us. And a lot of people are committing sin already. They don't know. Please, stop encouraging people to start doing evil. Like what the one idiot was writing just now. I don't want to be seeing such name in my platform. He have not done anything. All he does is he make noise. He make a noise. There is difference between, there are two kind of noise. Two kind of noise, I mean. A Bible will make a joyful noise. If your noise is not joyful, that be say you are mumu. A joyful noise in a row, a Bible will not make. That's why we are telling you are noise maker. At the time you are talking relevantly, you become a noise maker. Hello, sir. God bless you. God bless you, sir. May I put on for speaker? Labe, you load the one you are watching me from. We are hearing the voice inside.
Okay. Yes or no?
You can speak now. The word is listening. Thank you.
Hey, good evening, everybody.
God bless you, sir.
My contribution for this matter is very clear. My brother JB, he has said all. You understand me?
Yeah.
What we know that we can able to do is all maybe Obaseki. Obaseki and make a provision for us. We saw a provision which is workers in Sylvester is the head of You understand me? So the only one thing that I want to add again, Obaseki doesn't tell Sylvester not to create any vigilante for a president is governor.
Yes.
You understand me? So this guy Sylvester need to create a vigilante.
Yes.
You understand me?
To see
so
how
this, Orion was.
Yes.
You understand me? If anything happened for me, I'm not going to blame Obaseki. I will blame Sylvester. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Because he's the head of Orion.
Yes.
Obaseki has nothing to do. for this thing because there are some kind of certain things you seek advice for.
Yes.
You know. See, first of all, it's not supposed to seek any advice from maybe for Governor Obaseki. He's supposed to create that security, you understand me, apart though it's a certain vigilante.
Yes.
To get our family in Orion, you understand me, each community to have their vigilante.
Yes.
You understand me? They need to be patrol all those bush.
Yes.
You understand me? To help our younger one, our old father, our old mother, the good foreigners there. You understand me?
Yes.
It's not maybe who just say government, Obaseki, Obaseki.
I don't tire. Who shit in all shit to Obaseki? No fortress where we go Obaseki.
Listen, what people don't understand? The way location, listen to me, the way location is coming from Abuja to Obaseki. It is the same thing. Location is coming to Oriomo. And later, Oriomo collect their own personal tax. These Oriomo people, they're supposed to understand there is a lot of money that generate between Oriomo before they report to Edo State. So, I would like to ask the Vesa, what is doing for us? What are you using our money for? So, me and myself, I will make a personal meeting. Or Sifeta will have it said to blame. We will not blame Obaseki. Or Obaseki should remove Sifeta and give us a people that have to govern us of no one way. That's all. There's only no need to say Obaseki. What is Sifeta doing our own tax money? In a location. What is doing with that? What is doing with the money? No, if many community doesn't have a police in the community. What is doing?
There are no police station. Nothing. Actually, to my point of view,
we should not be bothered ourselves to be saying Obaseki. This work is from Sivesa. Nobody will say Sivesa is trying. He's not trying anymore. I will call Obaseki. If Sivesa doesn't know what he's supposed to do, Sivesa should leave. There's a lot of people because they are just taking everybody granted. You understand me? Okoga ebe wagimaya ziyebede. Okoga we walaho ye. Me iwa we meto nubuva all sunu. Even as sunu that time we don't be bani ye. I will hold Sivesa family too. Me to be no come gona. Sivesa family ni a hot because what's here. You ma gwa dole wonidi ni e pa la robo won da sa ni o ama gwe no pete di e ba ba se ki ma ka mawe no no la no fi di atoke no ka gba ogori won ne his community you understand me any la so da fa no mi no gwa la si fe sa from le uto for it is not Obaseki. I will not narrate to Obaseki. Is si fe sa is true. Thank you.
God bless you, sir. You can say that he has just heard his view, and this is where, when we're talking about authority, the authority Sylvester has as a Oriomo local government chairman, he needs to start proving it. So if you are Kaivo, you need to start proving your Kaivolization. So if you are Dionwere, you need to start proving where, yes, you have people you are to govern. All the people involved, everybody should call his counterpart. The traditional ruling council in Oronigbe should hold the meeting. Data wo lokun wa no wa iyan ji wa ba ga iwu ne wo na nana do mego ku no dena ma ti kon. Let them gather what they have in order to enable them to have a better society. This problem is from the federal. When Buhari the other day open up a border that visa on arrival, you know, so we don't speak. That's why if you look at most social media today right now, there are people they give up Obaseki to run contract. So nobody talked about what I'm talking about right now because you are not the watch. If I'm talking about one man, he can't get breast now. Everybody will fool everywhere. So thank God that we've understanding everything what that happened already. A lot of you have villages. A lot of you have fathers. A lot of you have mother. But me no go wagwana. Eri me vigi me. Iyari emi na wane for so long. So I have nothing to lose even in Oriomo as a whole. But why am I still doing what I'm doing? Because the compassionate mother I have. There are people today now who back in social media. They don't body care about the well-being of the community where they come from. Now, like now everybody's hey, is view. Nobody really bringing Obaseki in here. Not that Obaseki have paid them. As the time you have been made a leader, you have been made the leader in a certain location, authority in that place have been given to you. And this is happening right now. We want to be seeing that Sylvester pay a visit to Orion to see what he can do. If you want to call the Fulani herdsmen, the people that gave them cow, because they are using cow as a disguise, or they should set up an investigation committee to investigate the people that owns that cow. They should be brought to book. Somebody cannot be killing you in detriment of his making his money. Or the people that own the cow, are they from Kano or are they from Sokoto? If they are from Edo State there, then people are taking care of your cow. Then they are killing human beings, destroy their farm. My dear, which is very bad. Many people should rise up. Let's forget about Obaseki. Obaseki have not stolen away from anybody. He made the state being decimated. He made a fake administration. Trying to put it together right now, it becomes a problem. And nobody is giving the man a breathing space to even breathe. You see insult everywhere, go to this post everywhere. Now ask yourself, in your life endeavor, how have you been able to live your life? When blame one particular person on the time. Categorically, if you want to talk to the government, let's generalize it together. The system of government in Nigeria have nothing to write home about. If you watch it today right now, people will see come and later now, our Obaseki will get full and yes, man. It's not Obaseki. If the old village, the old 18 local government rise up and say right now, we are going to governor house, we want to go and see Obaseki about the lasting solution to this very problem, then it will enter video. That is to say, Obaseki no longer violating what comes out from the federal. It is what the people needs. That's why we go for protest. Me, I remove my commoner for the Sydney way. That is why protest at times is essential. Because if the authority you are talking to is not really yielding well because there is a limited power, there's a rape, you cannot operate, you go on a peaceful protest so that the ogakpatakpata go know about and say, man, this thing not be me. Will be governor say this thing may be like this. Obaseki cannot protect you without you crying out for protection. Then the federal government will be aware. The attorney general of Nigeria that said Amotekun is illegal. Go no na say man, water don't they pass Gary. When I came out supporting Brafa at the initial stage, a lot of my Benin brothers they were envying me. A lot of people were gossiping. When on talova, it look at it now. It's happening in your village already. Who know whether now your pa, your man, they go kill now? Nobody knows. But I'm still here as a mouthpiece, as the oracle of the Lord. I'm still here to correct on certain impression. Make every one of us forget sense. If you look at it right now, we are not humiliating anybody. We are talking about a solution to a problem that is on ground. Leave Obaseki alone and concentrate on your life. A lot of people today in Europe, they missed it already. How can you that have not been able to threaten your life? Well, your mate, we are going to school, Mavage school. We are having criticized a talk back group, for example. I mean, we are criticizing a big back. That to say, we are failing. We are federal government, state government, anyway, we fail woefully. Belt is a federal flow. Who tell you, Ben or Ruby, if you watch it right now, I don't over criticize an individual. I criticize a body. I will not come out of the time calling you political shenanigans, calling you all manner of names for 3 years. In my own life endeavor, how I've been able to live it. It's a question we should ask ourselves. When you know what, ni uno ba seki muni wet, we magi en egbu we, we ike miscarriage we gi hen. We don't hear 2 minutes man, but I'm not ba seki. We de o yove, agbon we ye na. Di uno bon we. Let me show something here. The other day here, look at this very thing. Maybe the mechanics in Nigeria right now, they don't have it. When I saw it, I bought it. I later went to market again. I said, ah, this thing look good. I feel see give fun to people for Nigeria. I went and bought another shuttle to it. Did I have other one before? Yes, I have it. I don't like creating something. I like innovative ideas. Not you, a youth. Women we know, but women we give up. Then you are insulting a government, not yet school. even more educated than all of you that are criticizing him today. I'm not supporting a bad government. But if somebody is doing anything, try and watch closely. What is this person doing? So the problem of Fulani herdsmen, Oba said he cannot solve it alone. The whole community needs to be involved by coming out on a peaceful protest before you come to your village. Because this war is from the federal. Because we are following a talk show, most of them right now, what is happening to Donald Trump, the savior of the whole world right now? I see Donald Trump as a liberator. People don't know what is happening to Donald Trump. They want to always get it cheap. You want to go to programs so that they are speaking to your life. All those non-entities, they are talking and the spirit is coming out all over their mouth. Then you are listening, digesting it to yourself, hoping that's how you are going to make life. A lot of people right now, they keep on failing woefully every day by day because of what you follow will determine what will follow you. Let's talk about if the whole platform right now in Edo State is talking about this killing, not only Rigbe, they are going to go. They are going to invade their Wosi and Uwode and all. They just started. All these people, they strategize their plan. Is the community in Adowabu, what person will come beat you, join your home? Is that not a shame? As our father, the way they have been ganging up, holding meeting, hey, vote of no confidence on Obaseki, vote of confidence on Oshomole, have they been able to gather now that what are we going to do about the Fulani herdsmen? Have they been able to gather? I'm not going to insult any of them. It's a bonia. But what they have sold, they ain't have a repay. That is just the fact. Don't sow out a generation. Don't sow up a don't sell out a community because of your personal selfish greed. You don't do that. They should be gathering out on the well-being of the community. Uronigbe community. Uronigbe or Seno Yamita or Seno Yame building. I will this building a Barcelona pattern. Uronigbe Seno Yame work America ke akeri a designer. Do you know how many of Uronigbe community's sons and daughters is in America? Oh boy. But today, what are they doing? It's only America. Why? So they don't even care whether they have village. Okay, that one way, you are not making it part. Even the freedom of speech you are enjoying today in America. Agbe Martin Luther King Giba. A Jim Crow law that was in America in the last 80 something. People split their blood for it. What are you giving today? Everybody say, Abraham blesses are mine. Where is your Isaac? Do you know what I'm giving out? I'm giving out my Isaac. Where is your Isaac? When we mean, tell me your Isaac. We want to only get it to go to all manner of platform. We do not talk about things that right now Obaseki is not coming back. I have not become a chorus. I have not become insecticide. Instead of people to follow a normal prerequisite on how to criticize people, people are so criticized right now today they cannot longer go home because of criticism. Everybody have advocacy right now. Other people felt una not even do and reach me. In my life, I go now onyone. Yeah, well, if I switch, I can switch from this way right now, even La Rey Monwe. I have different rain, and God has blessed me for that. Will nobody have ever done. Precise person according to the word of God. But don't be lying on people because of hatred. Because the people you feel you are leading, they will not understand you. Nobody that will come here today right now that will not understand my blood. Obaseki have his own role to play. You as a villager or a township, you have your own role to play. What's your role to play? Come out in a mass. Go to Market Square. Those days, are you to say, you get one flute where they blow in the night. So and something like this, so meeting there. Such things should see be applied in the villages. Let them come out. Let the other statement, let them hold meeting. Let you go around. Call your father. What are we going to do? You are in abroad, your mom is still the gopher. And you are not doing anything about it. Or all you do is to criticize me. You are wasting your time. Hello, chairman. Hello, the one you are watching me with. I'm not hearing you. I'm hearing my voice in the background. Hello, can you hear me? You want to contribute? Okay. Okay, you can speak now. Put it on the last speaker.
Okay. Thank you. They watch you live here.
Okay, thank you.
I hope you hear me.
Yeah, they are hearing. They are hearing loud and clear.
Okay. Okay, that I mean, Sunset Nation.
Yeah, I saw your numbers on the news.
Okay. So, you just say what affect one, because they affect all.
Yes.
I mean, they talk and say what affect one, but surely affect all.
Yeah, definitely.
You see this, this Fulani Esme issue. Yes. Nobody enter.
Yes.
They take it off, even from south, west, south, east.
Yes.
You understand? So, at the end of the talk, I say, we know we disaster out. We not get one more day for the Nigeria, for the country. We don't support revolution. We don't support Biafra.
Yeah, no.
We don't take anyone.
Yes, sir, no, we not do, we not do. We not do, now that should be our problem.
Ever since we go to cry for this Fulani men, when they cry, when they carry the cry, where they pass out, they follow the whole country, they go. Edo, we not get it, we not talk, we not hear.
No.
No consign us.
No,
sir. Now, don't say, as it don't set now, we're going to do one day for it.
Now, so. They'll defend themselves now. They'll defend themselves.
I just see, so you see the security, you see the security where they say, the Yoruba set up. Where the Yoruba set up.
No, if the Yoruba, sorry to cut yourself, bro, let me quickly put this one inside. Let me make this thing a little bit interactive. If the Yoruba feet drive them with El Mateko, which that in the inner spiritual world, though, because Yoruba, they don't prepare Ogumen. If they drive them, be that Igbo people don't need them, Yoruba don't rise up. All of them, they come in. Now, those states, they want pursue and come. If you don't know Name, you know. Yoruba no go agree. And those states, you have Yagba Menai, right to this day, 23 of January 2020. Those setting up here day or Monteku go drive them from the six southwest. This thing they'll carry and come. Edo
exactly.
Area where beer operate, we don't beg Edo. Edo is not talking. We don't know what they want. We don't know what the Edo people want. We don't know what they need. The bigger place where they sustain those states. Now that side, now they come from Yanko Dogberry. And Uronigbe Yanbekwe, we not go green. He Mahakwe, this fool and yes, may have been sitting here day. Uronigbe Guyan. Uronigbe no go size them. If Yoruba drive them, we go drive them from Orion, make them come beneath city. Can the state government, you are getting here, state government should accommodate them in the governor house. So that made them for free fire politics where they fight. Because this is becoming 2 months. Okay, now, the people we are elected to come and govern, we does not bloody care about them. Both our papa, our mama, he will not be mamuya, he will not baseki, and Osomole. Oma Ruru ne talk about today they are making this into have tensions everywhere. They don't care about the people in the village. And the people in the village, they don't care about themselves. They don't care about themselves. Oropa, why we press on one and one, why am I here? Australia recently, do you know how many animals they say that there in the forest of Australia is 500,000 animals? There is a storm right now that is happening in Australia. A storm. Disaster to happen everywhere. 45 kilometers from where I am here. Even now, maybe you will kick in.
Yes.
I can't tell my friends, now saying, I'm not saying, I'm not saying, Los Acasares, for those of you that is Spain, if they go to Cartagena, Musia, disaster happened there. Some months ago, it still happened. I remember why you told me. Did they have related to their habit? It's a climate change. Different things are happening. There are things that happen, bro. If you want solving, not put any person as the main problem. Let's look up for the main solution. We are not here to say, Obaseki or not be Obaseki. Let's try and figure out the main solution to the problem. Chairman, I better finish your call. Me up for pick on that call. Thank you very much for your calling. Don't round up here. God bless you. Okay, the caller is gone. Hello, sir. Hello, Domosa. You see Gauti want tell people. Okay, it's already on speaker. Speak, sir.
My brother, you really they try. No matter say these people, they don't they hear word. So wait till you don't actually like you, my brother.
Thank you very
understand
much.
Understand me. You don't talk. Let our youth understand. You understand to understand one thing. We don't need to contain these people.
No, you're not content. No, I can't.
Carry that out.
Go Benin.
Carry that out. Go carry out to Benin.
Yeah.
Not very hard to.
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. You can't get no via security, yo. No, Lila, no, Lila,
no, Chairman, sir, one thing you should understand, eh? Let, like, the point you are talking from, oh, Wagba, talk about Waniki. 4+4, Waniki, we wag Wankane. Where Sylvester is responsible for Sylvester. But another thing you get to know is that, let's trace this thing from Federa. Let's look at Buhari man towards Amoteku. And look at it when Sylvester tried to create a vigilante to drive away these people. I would have preferred if the whole community, if the whole community stand up to do this thing alongside with the chairman.
If they go where, I'm not a good way, I'm not a good way, creative, all those illegal, say, different than normal security in that government state. We have been having an improvement to have for our vigilante. For a long time. I'm not talking about to have other agencies, I'm talking about, you know, vigilante.
No, a vigilante, normal vigilante. See, I mean, these people Hello? Have a mission. Sir, let me come.
Hello?
These people have a mission. Their mission is to kill, to steal, and to destroy. A mission here now is special. Or now a mission I'm about to do. Sir, I can hear you.
Hello?
Hello, I can hear you.
Hello?
I can hear you.
Hello?
We missed that call. This people mission is a little bit different from normal, maybe, when people are stealing power and all of other. It's like when federal government signs something, you know? So the full community should resist them. Hello, sir. You can speak.
The vigilante. They can see work like the same thing with the Omotekun, with any security. It's not the same work. We don't know what the other people want to do. Me, myself, I'm talking about vigilante. Even all Hode Keka, you yourself know. Aye Moja Mone Police. Are you hearing me? That security need only me, Tana. He can able to solve this problem for his village in Imawe. Understand him, eh?
Yeah.
So then you even know. I didn't even know. I very much man a juma when I be where he. I'm on no one baby yakwe. I think I put your power.
God bless you. That is what you are. Don't need to stand up.
So yeah,
yeah, don't need to stand up and forget about politics.
You know, I say 10,000 red last year, ne?
Huh? So, don't you stand up and defend your land over silencing?
I don't know. Everyone here.
They should bring it out. They should bring it out. This is time for war. Let's prevent it. See, we start losing our children.
Sylvester need to come out for Oriomo and call all the old leader. You should sit there together. They talk with your mouth, zero the vigilante. They should tell them not okay with.
They're not getting out. They should come out. Sorry, sir. If our fathers, if we come to the worst, let our fathers and our mothers.
Oh,
Lena.
Oh, no, you don't be a woman, Ele.
What are we not saying?
Right now, look.
The matter, care. Aware, Jesus name now.
Jesus name. This one will prompt me right now to show chairman of a Christian association in Agbe.
My brother, they need to do something before they start to be killing our family there. You understand, man?
Everybody all know this man. He's a chairman of a Christian association. He was kidnapped by Boko Haram. I'm showing the picture right now. So if really Christian association, so Nari they serve God, when me they serve. A man, I will. God will prove himself here. Because the Fulani men, they tested that your God cannot do anything. Because the whole community are your key people. Let our fathers come out. Okuna na break out.
Our personal problem is our people that are trading that all those carrier.
Emaninya, the problem.
They need to investigate those people that are doing such business in Oriomo. And by that time, we need to brought everybody to justice. You understand?
So now from there, now they penetrate the OPM. I know. Chairman,
cause all those problems.
Chairman,
we just fool everybody.
Let quickly cut it so that. Let quickly cut it so that other people can also contribute.
There are a lot of them too. They are not that powerful.
Yes. Now, let's bring this matter home and leave you. Let's kind of reduce our speed limit from 120 kilometer for maybe 80, you know. Have you not seen over some time that we're talking about Fulani Esme? Let me also blow your mind from the perspective. Not until we the Edo stop killing ourselves, the Fulani will not stop killing us. Because the very day you rise up against your brother, you that say you belong to this color, who will be not back. Then Fulani Esme man, where they not value themselves. For what you project to the world is how people the world will treat you. I spent so much years here in Europe. I've never one day been undeterrated by any white teeth because I respect myself.
I regret every life you were. Because we do do well. Over a bacchanti do a wolo, Urupe. We will make one of it, baby. So, my understanding, man.
So, we are, sir, let quickly. A lot of people want to speak. Let give room to other people to call, sir. We are urging Orion people, bring out what you have to save your community. All those, the old 18 local government, I think in 2018 precisely, I talked about the 18 local government in Nigeria bringing out what they have in collaboration to our traditional ruling council to see how they can stop some certain things. Each local government can bring out what they have to secure their community. It will be a taboo. During the time of the Brafan War, we know how each village secure their place. Miami, the honeybee, we are beating some people then. So let's prevent it right now. Prevention is better than cure. I do tell people in course of mativism, lead me not into temptation. Is better than deliver me from evil. Oh, Salobois, non, let me see wahala. That wahala don't happen. You come the band and cast. Hey, Fulani, yes, mega kidnapper, kidnapping you. Who do I lay at here? Hey, Father, the Lord, the God, the Father. If Christian Union Association, we are to be sensible. This man, they for not kidnapping. Up till now, Christian could come up to protest, say, why now kill our people? When Suleimani, Donald Trump, you know, my power money, or you money, when he gets the command, I want him down. I get what just a phone call. Commander, this is Air Force One. Mr. President, also Donald Trump, have you got a goddamn bullshit terrorist or will bring it down immediately? In your power, I'm a the bomb of my bomb of what? And I'm a re. Or on that, we are aware. That's command the use of a very good leaders. So it's hard time. It's already the slap upon the face of all your elders in a dose. To come out now in a mass and go to a dinner table of human civilization. Not to discuss about politics. To discuss the bow, the land our ancestors have given to them to take control of. That's what they should do right now. A meeting should be held in our local government council. How are we going to stop this killing? A stranger cannot come to your land. That is put you into hunger, kill your wife, rape your wife. It's not done in anywhere. Even as big as America, army, they cannot oppress you in that manner. We can stop it if you want to. What does God say? He said, whatsoever I hear you say to my ears, such will I do. 2 Chronicles chapter 7, verse 14. He said, the people that are called by my name shall open up their mouth and pray and turn away from their evil way. He said, I will hear them. Or when my hand is not sure that I cannot deliver you. He said, no, my ear deaf that I cannot save you. He said, but your iniquity here can be your silence. Your iniquity here can be your silence. Hello, God bless you, man. Call you no gay. Oh, I say, mommy, what contribute ya? Mio, okay, then my speaker. Okay, go on, ye, call ye.
Uh-huh.
Hey, my honor, go on.
Hey, you try, I will tell me your affair, why you are mao. At those states now, okay, I will renew Bina, I have one kind because a JB cash show a video.
Yes.
By
2019.
Yes.
No, a politician Maladian.
Yeah, Maladian. No,
I feel very talk now. Yeah, also a little boy.
Spiritually, when you
have Viola. Yeah, Viola, that's why I'm here. Akwara kwa na weboyo igege a weboyi. Okuga idene bana ayi mega ya ri kuse.
This is the time ma ke ya fight. Ena ko baseki.
Baseki.
Ya ta ma wewe efula ni na egoari egbeniemu. Na odo ya fu Nigeria.
E ya of one na e dopa be gbe amagbele, ma dopa be se amagbele ma. E dopa be se I mama wulo. Salubo ni wagawo.
Wagawo.
Iya obira ya obijo e man a protest e pastor agbe chop me bagay agbe ko pastor re the next Sunday are you or not wa e ne wa ah o di me gbe wa gbon
so that is pastor na nya ne ni support e no sunu na nya o mai se family
e family are igwe a family are igwe o e family adebo ya ga ruru o ga ri ekori won e ya re we boni ha bi e family oje bi po o kan ru hu de o kan ga uba o do bo bi a ru hu de amo ka wa ro da we ba win aba nene ma nanu se je be se na o patronizing have thought in a je be se ju wa mi asunu
egane jepi na su la ga ti ga gbe na do ga de wa mi bi edu ni pe
ya be ya vela di iwe ge recently in ma mudia in ma ladian do we meet for security o in a pass a vote of confidence. Now, in Namadi, a governor will rule for ne. Why are you swinging in your back, for example? A Yabasakima, a Yosomo, or some will you do the who what they will not do rule here. I can't also get it clear. And any Guava Wadi, Neri Meragbo, Igi Meragbo. Okay, then I don't know what's wrong with you. Who are all the Neregbuwa? When I will wait for a full on a full and yes, maybe. Particularly, you know, you doesn't speak. And you know, you ever run away. Because if no can umawe, you didn't fulfill the word of God. How many people will hear this today and I say, okay, Gagile do a meeting and I came here now. Go in a mass. Are we under that or a village in it? Igbu ba no motaba bayekun. Wa don't bomb in again here with that worky. Full and yes, me magwaluwa. When if you wagu wag me placane. Edali me yo for protest. I have a yo. Geru wagwa. I record a buari amyewe. So so and so community edasi labiane. E ne buari o ma se na ti na ti wa sun a e mo re o bo pa wa ga tin gbe o ma se a wa ti ti wa sun
o ma be no gi je na nya obi o kana de gbe su la jo bo ge ba na o ga ke we ni e ko ba se ki
no we ni a fo ba se ki ba na let them be precise na ba se ki
we ni ala ja because ijo ba ya mo e gbo gi ya ne o ga ke ni bi e do be la ja ni a mo e gbe
No, yeah, man, understand. If you're a bag of who you are with Donia, in your dear do, because I don't mind it in your gualo, a brafa talking yana, any maggi gualo. A doya who lay a day, a doya who lay a day, amotekuni, amotekun. A spiritual word, you know. All my forces in all the leg here. I am your worry, you're buying a cuckoo, ya for me, am I get for me? Is a spiritual. Kora son kore yano. On a ou balegbe, non bi ole physical fa de one fight. Emi yani yame. Ave ou degbo toni. E ya yan vye koko. Yan kwe diye do. Because if they can no longer stay in that place. In Yoruba yan moso sosi. Den e do yan devir yo. E do yan dena e do deta. Nan de okon.
Egani yana kore ni. Ke veke ya. E yan filo kiyan. E yan vuje ve. E veke ya. E do seti ya kwe yan kon. When you allow, ni amu kwe yake e soja kono na when you allow, ni ame be that day a local government ya pepe
I just fire.
I mean, my brother, here's that
way. Call you no good. Call Mommy Wesley. Thanks for your calling. Please, if you have any contribution, just call and contribute. Maybe we can take this program to about 1 hour 40 minutes. If you have any contribution to, maybe it's not time to, maybe your idea may be needed. Maybe there are areas I have not touched. As we talk it, we discuss it over. Then we should stand up and do it before time. Or where can I rakon? And I wear back on. Now when it day man, you go do jazz put. May your teeth for not pluck. If you don't pluck, the gum, you know they let the do jazz put. Now be life. Make hay when the sun shine. Because time coming when no one's at work. You prevent it now, it's far better than. Leave Obaseki alone. Face the challenges that is facing you right now. There's a very big challenge of insecurity. These people, they cannot meet you in your village and kill you in your village. And you will be buried in your village. Just kill you like that. You think God will come and protect you when you don't want to protect yourself? God will not do that for you. He will not do that. My God is not a magician. He's a miracle worker. At the time you try to protect your own territory, God will give you empowerment. Before David was able to kill Goliath, he did not kill Goliath by staying at the back of his friend. He was in the battlefront. When his brother were asking him, come out there, they ask and say, well, if I kill Goliath, who would they say if he kill Goliath, what did they give to him? He said, okay, so and so thing. David said, I will do it. Then when they were not asking David, you not go feed do him. Don't you see Goliath God or the Philistine? You not go feed. David said there was a day, he gave testimony, that the bear were trying to devour one of my, the sheep of my father. Or when, remember how I devour him with my bare hand. He started giving testimony. There are people today, all these Egbe way, that way they just going to kill themselves. Make who now encourage them. Make them defend their territory. This is the few I can do. I'm using momentum here. Una pastor now, you know they talk, the matter is like this. Maybe 1,500 euro lele ariwa. Who is to pay me? Nobody. And I'm more interested about the money. But I just want you to know so that you live according to the score here God has destined for you. It's not only about me here. I don't have any property that is going to lose Nuronibe. No father, no mother there. I know there are some cousins. You know, it would be very bad that somebody came to your and kill you in your own house without you doing anything. It's an error. The old you should stand up, hold a meeting, hold a peaceful protest, video, send it to us, we put it on our page. Expressing our displeasure towards the Fulani herdsmen, we should give them ultimatum. We should give them ultimatum to leave Uronibe community. They are killing everywhere. There is war already in Nigeria, but we don't know. They are killing us dramatically. They are killing us step by step. Okay, how many people remain now? For Benue State, how many people remain? Plateau, how many people remain? How many people remain for them? At the time somebody close to you, your loved one, die in a way that is not expected of him to die. My dear, you yourself, you are half dead. If you not man, if you don't know now, you know. If any man died in the community as a result of insecurity, of lack of organization in the community, you are half dead. If you don't know now, you know. So all of us will wake up. It's not my own voice alone. My father was not Okago. How many times my papa even go to the village? Ogiaka. He go let you count. He was not a villager, but he built an Osei Nuronibe. Because he loved his community. The love he had for his father and his mother. No, I want my own father's, where my father is from. I want it to develop. And these are some of the development the children is still crying for today. But how many people want to support? I'm giving an insight here. Me and Wabi have a real Wabama, dear. Me not be fool and yes, me or Biona Remo, dear. You know, say no be Miss Lapa. My dear, we can stop this nonsense. If war just day, now person die, no problem. But not so mentally. The people that even die in the Brafa war, with the one we don't die now, maybe go down, most they be the same. Look at the Igbo people. That's why I love these Igbo people. Look at Yoruba people right now. They've admitted the Igbo people already. They've defined themselves. And they, I talked about it this year. I said, it's a year of redefining yourself. The Yoruba right now, they are redefining their stand in Nigeria. What are the Igbo people doing? Still political tension. That's why Obaseki today matanize Igbo people. Then go let kill you for your village if you don't come out. Do the right thing. Come out. Hold a town hall meeting with the elders. Let everybody come out and cause a lasting solution. All those are near where papa live, do you win? Use what you have to get what you don't have. Now you are no gone. The same Orion on Anon Gero. The same Orion on Adel. Now they'll conquer you. Okay, now, why not let us call this war? Let everybody just go once. If it's possible for me to come home, more just cause the war. Everybody will just come. Now, why won't I walk back? Nothing in the life. What are you not going to do? The government, they are not ready to give you light still. They are not ready to give you road. You beg for it. And this is your fundamental right. Under normal condition, is this your fundamental right? No, you're not supposed to tell government, say thank you. Government go tower road finish. We'll become down the Lord and that government walk who that is archaic. Where we have become. We have become a lunatic shenanigans. Our own right, we go tell her thank you. Person will get respect when they greet your Igbo lavese in the morning. He too get respect. You just wake up, say Igbo lavese. Our Igbo don't even know what they are saying. That's how we have become. We praise the government for what we merit. Now some will try pass. You want to village. You now go do burial. Speak out before it's too late. Yoruba people, they are handling their problem that side. If they push them now I don't say they will come. If they push them, and Orion will trust them, they must physically push any idea, they will come beneath city. Attention, be wiser for once. Stop following program. Now so woman sleep with woman. My dear, there is a lot of misconduct today in social media. What social media was supposed to be used for? We are no longer getting the shin and shine on social media. Apart from gossip here and there. All these people, they have villages. They don't talk about the things that affect their village. No. They don't talk about it. They want to get it cheap. If what happened for Benin today, all of you, no one will not lose property. Because the last hope you people has is that fourth flag you use your own blood to build. If it happen, what is going to happen? You become useless in life. Most of all today, now the fourth flag we will get. Now we go see Rob Mary Kay, he go see a tower face. Because the head don't make it. Think about how you suffered. Is that what you want to lose? I'm talking about property right now. Is that your brothers, your mother, you have spent time to take off? Hey, we're the fool and yes, man, don't be. Your talk, your sharing this video, your ideas, your contribution have a long way to go. Every developing country today, it is people that speak about the development. We are not talking about those fools who criticize one government for decades of years. No. We are talking about how we are going to cause a lasting solution to problem in Oroto. So Edo should stand up. If Edo cannot provide Omoteku, they cannot use Utagba to replace Omoteku. They can also rise up and hold a meeting. Look at the best way we can do it. Omano yemo kuna wariere. Wagimaze gemi ni magari uname una. Wafoke ebabu waningwina. Ebabu wawa money is fake. 99% of miracle you see on Facebook, on telly is fake. Mota, I have a proof for it. 99% of miracles you see is fake. It's fake. They just manage you. To out and out, do you know? A man, you have a problem. Now, big back with Rana. I told you the other time, I born now. Don't let your pastor be laying hands on you. 14 years, you are still falling. My dear, you may talk anyhow now, you know. I'm telling you today, a lot of people, the Christianity have scattered their destiny. A born now, worry away. And stop disturbing your life. And you are not the one that creates yourself. Who said? Even the past, your pastor. Have a umbrella somewhere. Cover with white calabash. Why is it that you yourself have been trying? Things are not working for you. They keep on laying hands on you. They send you bango. They send you banner. They send you handkerchief. They send you pool of Bethesda water. You buy for 50,000 and nothing is working. No, are you mad? So that you have good life to live. A lot of people will be saying, I'm not your pastor. You may hate me by this, but I don't care. Take care of yourself. Nigerians have used Christianity to over-deceive themselves. That is why, because they are deceiving themselves, that is why God today is not speaking about the condition of the killing of Christians. Do you think God cannot say, all Fulani expert people don't wake up because you have not been able to do the right thing? That's why Christianity in Nigeria must be redefined. I swear to God Almighty, if we don't redefine the Christianity of Nigeria, all that's one. Go and mark my word. Go and mark my word. What they do now, they learn speaking in tongues now. That is the new virus that's everywhere. They learn speaking in tongues. They learn it. At the end of the day, a man, a woman that speaks in tongues, no husband that is coming to ask of your hand in marriage. You cannot carry God and face disgrace if the grace of God is over your life. It's impossible. You don't know what you are doing. We must have to redefine ourselves. Christianity in Nigeria, in Africa, is fake. Aflocal. People were going to South Africa to go and meet Aflocal. This shenanigans in South Africa. I will insult him with Taliban because all of them, they are fake. How many people did Jesus Christ mention his name? I want me, we want me, Pastor Waswini, Waswiniera. Waswiniera. He go see everything. He raised a dead man. That dead man, the only church, when I was on reset, started eating rice. Because I'm on back any day. Veven, why am I winning your salobo? A fat boy, okay, I love my baby, Jesus. Our ancestors, they call you Bible, take cover those ones. Our ancestors can no longer react. You want to tell me your father was a devil, your forefather will now you be Christian. What your father was able to do, we're not speaking tongues in him. What your father was able to do, with that you do what you say, your father, they serve, say, your papa don't know what thing they do, now you come wise. Who said? The Oibo people that gave you Bible. Spanish. In Valencia, they have a festival they call fire. They will create a monument. After they do whatever, they will come burn them. Do you know where they go to put? Do you know what it means? It has a spiritual significance. It has a spiritual significance. Spanish. What are they imitate? Why be say they are this God now? They take Atam. They Atam. But I need the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. I need the God that talked about two or two dove. I need the God that will tell where that tell the children of Israel that to mark their doorstep with a blood of a ram. That is the God I want to serve. I don't want to serve this God of your pool of Bethesda of a thing. You go and fetch water, you tell me the pool of Bethesda water, you must be a fool. Then why are breaking a ikma? Okay, Belua Beni Jesus. They have deceived this generation. This generation don't know their self any longer. They don't know their self any longer. Emmanuel, you know, something good will happen in their life. They are not speaking in tongues and things are not working. For 15 years, who speak in tongues, things are not working. How did Abraham live his life? If you read the book of Job, when Job's children, they will go to party, Job will carry one of the biggest ram. Oh, where I doesn't know whether my children might have committed sin. I want to kill this ram for the atonement of their sin. In terms of forgiveness. That's why today a lot of people that see apply the principle. Obaseki we kill those days away rule. Now was he a Christian? Tell me who be Christian. The Christian won't now get for Aso Rock, what do they call him? Osi Banjo. Are you not seeing and say Osi Banjo be like Mumu? Tell me where the Christian? Who the rule now so? Who the rule now? Mona not they deceive themselves again. That's why I will tell somebody, Inam yo wahwebo, yame wedi yinwe. It doesn't concern me. That is me. I have a very strict principle. It will be very hard for people that speak in faith tongues. And you cannot even tell me with the word of God. So let them stop deceiving themselves. You will see Christian will pass on your king. They eat food with wayo. They play you all manner of things. What unbeliever cannot do is what Christians are doing today. In the name of God, they are not using human as a sacrifice. Then why are you doing it? In fact, why all can love our baby Jesus? They canceled everything. Our ancestors in our fully aqua. Our ancestors, they fall down. They are looking at you people. The ancestors, they are looking at you people. America, they still believe in ancestors today. In Germany, they believe in ancestors. In Italy, they believe in ancestors. They believe it everywhere. How many Pentecostal churches in Rome? Tell me. How many Pentecostal churches here in Spain? Tell me. In Sweden, in Denmark, in Norway, tell me. What God are they serving in Norway? What God are they serving in Finland? What God are they serving in Malaysia? Deceivers. But why me not tell my mawa? A pastor went on one mila. Why is it that they'll be praying for you? No miracle is happening. You get people, unbeliever, get now. Why me unbeliever? Oh, look who worship and we're gear in one moment. Well, we may passport, oh look who worship and that look at it be no hero. The mindset that you carry won't matter. That's why most of the time God does not check the action, check the motive. Why, what is the motive? You know, say no, I have weapon, one who any. Are you going to use that weapon to kill people? Or you want to use it to save life? Ask yourself question. You see, people today, so many guests are struggling with their life. So many guests are struggling with their destiny. 10 years as a choir member. Come on, boyfriend, woman. Friend, woman, boy. Your pastor, they go kick them from one corner. And your pastor, there, if they go Nigeria, go there. But they are deceiving you people. You don't know what you are doing. Christianity in Nigeria need to be redefined. Even though we're making worry, who has made it? If you're in IFA, check how you get your money. Is he legit? A legit from Uyamu. O salo bari go nuwe. Ni mevo o ma wa. Ni mevo o. After selling yourself to build that hotel, then it's now you want to born again. Why not born again right from time and build house without your born again? The devil had even one and why but why fake it? Stop living this fake life. If we must have a better society, we must have to be very sincere to ourselves. We now have a go saloba where we go. Hey, you saloba where you inconvenience anybody. Don't use to inconvenience anybody. Serve your God the way you know. It will favor you and favor people around you. So stop deceiving people. Stop putting people into bondage. The Bible says in the day of Pentecost, the Holy Ghost come upon them and they begin to speak on all tongues. It was not every day. When Jesus Christ wanted to bless the feed, the book of John, he feed 5,000, five loaves of bread and 2 fishes. Or he feed 5,000 people. What did he do? He just let raise his God and thank you. He bring it down and there was multiplication. Why must you speak it on first? I'm with anyone. Da. You want God John? Yet. Now you they receive the smallest salary for your working place. The people we will criticize today, gay in your face, who is giving them money? When they go water, who is giving them money? Who they give them money? Why is it that you Christian and you suffer past? Why is it that you Christian? Stop deceiving yourself. Oh look, no water when yavwe. Do mana me in one hand. So that now we have a degree. They are faking it everywhere. That's why, oh, look, we worry some people who you feel where you are because there is a spirit that is worrying. Uma way the necessary to know I can. It will trouble you to the end of the day. A pastor when I'm required, me back and don't run away. You may not like this, but that's the true fact. But am I or did you serve? No. But at times, you begin to see things. Happening the way and manner that is not supposed. Happening the way and manner that is not supposed. What you do right now is to restress yourself. Check how did your grandfather live his life? How did your grandmother live his life? What will worry him say? And the same way, no, we were here, say, Nania, we are going to give a love, say. You that is a Christian in Nigeria, you are going to church, you are a choir master. Waiting your sister to do the thing, they give you money. Not they collect money from your sister again. Because now seeing your sister and your brother, they come in, they give you money. Imagine your brother now, na nyash, na they do one. If the same money come for you, they use and flesh. As a Christian, not they ask your brother where for they get the money. If you don't want to die in the hurry, face your Christianity and let that your Jesus, where they can land that, give you what you want. But for me, I'm looking for the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and David. That the God I'm looking for. I'm not looking for your Jesus that they put in an almanac. Your Jesus who cannot protect you. That Jesus in Facebook. That I cannot protect you against the fool and his men. I'm not seeing that Jesus. Look at what happened. Anybody that was in captivity, that the devil had banned, Jesus Christ was able to liberate them. When they set him my call, Jesus, he said, come and die if you get to be here. Lazarus would have not died. He said, Lazarus have not died, but he's sleeping. They took Jesus Christ to where Lazarus were laid down. He called him Lazarus. Came forth and Lazarus come forth. That was the supernatural power of our God. There's no fake miracle that Jesus Christ did. Why is it that today your pastor, he do a manner of fake miracles? They stage it. I see Pastor Chris Oyagulome one day, a man were lying down. He were calling the man up like this. In our right, he retorted, who be up on the egg be a Chris Aho? I know my man unlocked me for 5 days. Iwa can be you out all the way by both them and the dogillery. Or a gillery, dandan, our advent born of Bayo. Will go carry one Bible for me, Joe will come swearing. This woman that was having a shorthand, they use almost about many pastors. They use this on search for fake miracle. The same church where you. When your pastor had been caught red handed, he was caught red handed. That the miracle of that woman was a fake, and you still go there and start praying offering. My dear, your mumu na follow come. We have seen the sign. They don't want to listen. We have seen all the signs that all these things stayed working. They don't want to listen. Follow me. Let me show you this God. I know where it is. I know where you can find this God. You cannot find it in that place where you are going. People call their catch their pastor for hotel. Or what go away, who no way water, every single girl who no water. And there you baby tell that in the law. Fine way of old jack in mind it boy. In a muweria. For you to know that Nigerian people, most of them, they don't spoil them. Nothing they will hear about their pastor whether they believe. Nothing they will hear about their pastor. But the native daughter that you people are condemning, a Holy Ghost fire. They don't know what they are doing. These are how many times have you called them an atrocity? Is it not the same pastor right now that is making the native daughter look as if they are bad? In the history right from time, the real native daughter, you don't even go and meet him and begin to tell him to kill somebody. He go, let's okay, I'll do when well for you. Oh, one, my way, my own. If you get problem, the day we go to court, you will be discharged and acquitted. That's what they used to do. But what our pastor used to do, they lure these people into going to human sacrifice. Before it was known that we were growing up. It was never like that. It was never like that when we were growing up. But today, the pastor, imagine a man of God will build a church. Look at the one that happened the other day here. I think I showed it. When that church were burnt down, a baby automatically we are missing inside the church. Then people now, they will see they go to the same church. My dear, until we have to redefine Christianity, even on Nigeria or area day. Do you know why the Fulani herdsmen, they have the encouragement of killing you up till today, even kill you in your farm, drive you away from your community, your ancestral land is no longer comfortable for you? I tell us the other time, the difference between your dwelling place and your living place, where your ancestors is your dwelling place. He said, he that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. That your village is your dwelling place. Europe is your living place. But most of all today, your ancestors is gone because of the book that some people wrote. They just write it. You only read the place, just read some part of it. Go and read Leviticus. Go and read it. So we say Jesus Christ is real. Why una? I want to talk to you. I will soon be rounding up right now. Why una not forget Malachi? Well, Malachi not Old Testament. Malachi 3:10. Bring all your tithe and your offering. Your pastor will brainwash you. Hey, the people today, they are into mental slavery. Their pastor will reward them. Hey, bring your tithe, your offering into Malachi. Where David for the marry many wives? Why would I not carry that one? Come over for the enjoy for the ministry. If God not if fire not go burn down them, why not carry her over? Must you carry only Malachi over? Why not carry as una carry Malachi over? Why not carry Solomon over to? Samuel, book of Samuel. Why don't you carry her over? Many wives and plenty children. Why don't you carry her over? No, be said that they tell the Malachi 3 verse 10. Why can't be saying that that tattoo now they concentrate on? What are you people doing about Philippians 2 verse 5? Let this man be you that was so in Christ Jesus. That Jesus Christ, he lays a life down for the friends. How is your pastor laying a life down for you today? Your pastor will give you sticker to put on your door. They have DSS guarding him. Who is fully who? Akpababu, Akpabron. Zoology. All of una go school. All una made the go school go study that better thing. You went to school to go and study zoology. Spell your name. I cannot fit. Mumu Akpa Bobo. A generation agile con. They were unable to deceive our fathers. They were unable to deceive our father. Today they so brainwashed every the money some people have spent for church. They cannot even use it to take care of themselves. Your pastor will be riding on jeep. Now let you tell they go church. Who tell you say pass you? May your pastor come and go slap and obama iwa ya iwa ya ragmon. I'll be very heavy. Only Ghost going to be because the strength when you get, now me get. I don't choose to fake anything. I don't choose to fake anything. I don't say God no day. But the way they presented it in the wrong manner. God don't just support any evil. God don't want you to stay. That God, you cannot do anything for God. You cannot don't be acting miracle for the sake of. Can you help God? Wait till you get where you want to help God. You cannot help God now. Trying to say wait till God not do say now he do one. That's why on the last day let me they wait for some people for throne of grace. God my day. Yeah, fetch you to slap. Before he go say, oh, but hold on. I say, he was a bad man. How many did he come here? The devil will send you the angel will send you to hell. Because you will be a cursed one. How will somebody tell you he's a Christian? Money that is made for development of a country, a community. He go eat and the same person. Now you, because of in God may come to one for you. He don't have a God. All they have is devil. Check from the federal level up to the state level, who is a Christian among them? We make money. How many be choir master inside? How many be choir master inside? Why me no kwakwebo wa tilewa? Eh, jode kwakwebo ya hwe wunu ega agbo e. Ubi ni agi anu egi ewe mi no kwen. You see some churches today. If you are in the midst of them, you cannot speak it on. You will devil the shame. A day came, one of my sister, his son tell and say, mom, you can also do it too. Just for you to, I just apply some certain word. Say that. Later you say ba 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 ba. Then I look at it. I said it's true. There was a video one time that small children they were not speaking in tongues. Okay, who we are using those ones? They brainwash everybody because they don't say money. They pass and they come. May your pastor they pay our strength for you. Make it they work for fabrica. They share money for all of you. Let you do it for 1 year. Tolu Chose was a good leader because Jesus Christ, if you know it, he'll make sure say the disciple eat. But he never lived long ago. He ministry lasted for he started ministry at the age of 30. He ended it up 3 years. He not do take. But you have been going to one church. Miracle not they happen. If you even watch and people where they go to church, the jealousy people pass. They are not still contented even with the church they are going. I told her before, unbeliever not they. He thought that people are just being tired and fed up about the atrocity happening in the church. I'm not even going to talk about for all those ones are normal thing. Go into the world and multiply. All those ones, they be a cheerful giver. The choir, they are fulfilling the ministry. That's why some girl can give it up to about 5 people. It's the calling. But wait till na pastor, they do. More na tell na say the real truth. Cheat Sunday school in your church. Let people have the right to speak whatever they do. Stop faking anything. When a pastor, 10 years in ministry, as mama mawe, the evidence of a true Christianity is the life that you live. I will not be telling you about God. When me the sokma, I will not be telling you about God. You'll be looking for something. I cannot help you. I cannot give you contact. I cannot give you job. It's a taboo. That's why people will call themselves freedom fighters. They have not been able to free themselves. How will you free people? You are a mumu. Your mumu na follow come. Please, if today is your first time, subscribe to our like our page and follow us, and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. We are unable to meet up to the requirement of doing live YouTube, but we are doing it there gradually. By the grace of God, let me tell you the time I spent. You know. So our community to stand. All what we used to have before. Today, they're strictly taking everything away. And those things before that is very powerful. Right now, we are now become powerless. Nothing to write home about again. And those things, after 1897, and those things were so powerful. But today, where are those power? Where are those energy? Where are those ancestors that we used to call upon? Somebody will call fire from heaven as we come down during the time. I'm looking for God of Elijah and Elisha. Amen. Igualon imega. Eo salobu wananu wa miye Facebook una. They presented some gods today. Today they are overdoing it. The whitest way do this thing for you. They have something they rely on. They have something they rely on. America have their ancestors where they serve. Indian today have their ancestors. Chinese today, one of the biggest economies in the world, have their ancestors. Japan have their ancestors. Why is Africa that carry Christianity for head? Particularly Nigeria, notably Edo people. Why is Fulani Herdsmen killing us? Why is our government having a bad mind? And what sin have we committed that make us to be dying like chicken? What have we done? Because we have refused to redefine ourselves. We have refused. Why is it now up to 9 Badri? There are, I think, one of the countries that I know where they pull leg, if you break leg. If you break leg, it's in Brazil. They'll break foul leg. Not be that they do all this. If you break leg for football. Hello, sir. God bless you. God bless you, sir. What? No, I never throw. I'm rounding up now. Okay, sir. All this now, Tradomedical. Person go break leg. They'll see break foul leg. They'll do what they come. Pastor, they'll go carry cripple. Okay. Person where you know, be frank and sincere. He lived in Odia Market. He was in Ogida. It was so and so person. Now so they take born him. He was having K leg or he neck, no, they bend before. Then you know, you were in your class. You saw it for quite some time. And that sickness were there. It was Pastor Chris Oyakhilome that performed that miracle. Mora, give me your address. If they want to do something for Benin, they'll go and go bring person come. If they want to do crusade. If they want to do for Kano, they'll go Yeko, they'll go carry person come. Have you noticed in social media that pastor, he be caught paying people for faith miracle? If you do, wana ye mwe toti nyahu. Wama gwale vino uwa. Wama ya gwale vino uwa. O bagbe, o kuitila. No dena can say. No dena or can say. Have you ever wondered, imagine yourself, why is people killing themselves? During the time of our forefather, where our father rising up against themselves like this, it was community against community for boundaries. And this one go bam up, I want to neck bar. Oh, there she ended up by soon. That is the word they used to go their days. There was no color, I belong to this. Step brother go belong to one color, then you can kill your blood brother because he and the color they fight. Benin people should rise up, particularly our fathers. We can stop this. If I can be invited to come and talk to our fathers in an eloquent manner on the solution on how to go about this thing, and those states in 5 years' time will be like America, no more losing of souls. We have what we can stop it. We have it. I swear to God, we have it. It's not about coming to social media and make noise. We have it. We have whatever that will make our state to be great. And those states is what it is today because of the decision of you and I. And those states today, Nigeria at large, is what it is today because of our decision. Your back is on the ground not because of your background. Your back is on the ground because of your decision. Redefine yourself. We have to redefine ourselves. Without none, we go nowhere. For those of us following our talk show host, just be following. Not a decent stand, you report you so. 1 Corinthians 3 verse 8. I will not stop from quoting the Bible. Those that planted and the one that watered, they are aiming toward the same purpose. Not a decent stand, they will reap up with what they sow. Galatians 6 verse 7. Don't be deceived. Our God is not mocked. Whatsoever you sow, if you start to fight for your community, your children will behave at all. As an elderly man, you stand to fight for your community, your children behave at all. No pastor will tell you this. They believe you must have to sow seed in the altar. That's why you can see sow seed in the altar. On what night day you they go or your gas didn't go die away. The highest offering you can give is the offering of liberating your people. Because in the book of Mark, God begins to say, go into all the world and preach the gospel to every living creature. He said, baptize them in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit does not lie. Let's stop deceiving ourselves. Somebody will come. I did one miracle in Italy. May you do one here and I hear it anyway. It will just stay work you. You will be pray God if you can do it like this. I know some certain things do happen. I believe miracle do happen. God has tested it to me. That's why I could spend almost 14 hours in the Mediterranean Sea. I never sank. It came to a time when we are getting to the seashore. Our food finished in the zodiac. But it was the Spirit of God that took us to the seashore. But when I was standing up, I was almost being paralyzed. I told God, no, I can move. That was how I'm here where I am today. That is why I'm in where I am today. Because I have a covenant with God. And the covenant, nobody can cut it short. The covenant is, I must go out there and preach. Not only gospel to make you excited. Gospel to make you realize your potentials. Because we are feed enough in the chicken wood. It's time for us to realize our ego wood. If a dose segment go forward, we must know that we are not chicken. We are supposed to be flying out there, not creeping. Or when me na me na normal serve you why na me uwe bo. He get one cow those day for Opasia. He no reach his mate. Na sheep miss there for the sin. They map out those days for area. They use and classify some people. At the time you are very brilliant and they follow conduct or worker, they go call you. Our full community go call you so. I'm talking about Benadoa. They'll say, Mila, na me where we were. No matter why, I'm your webo one. That's what a lot of us are doing today. You have a instead of you to be in a program where even the presenter have nothing here, then you are there watching. Instead of you to carry your book and read, unless on certain things sick here, you are there wasting till your time. Who do you think give me all this thing I'm saying? It is God that gave it to me. When I go down here in the mental, that to say a God of Solomon with Yebona. He come to a time, David raped, he killed Uriah and Onawagbohai. Somebody now you know where David, if you have needed woman, you would have let him know, you would have not killed Uriah. How did he kill Uriah? He sent Uriah to war front. But I wait Jesus would in here. Jesus Christ came, he died, put it, he's abolished. Why then? If you not tell me why they not abolish Malacca, we get problem for social media. Let me end it here. If you not come tell me if all these things will be abolished, Solomon Oko. No, why abolish it? What's the man abolish Malacca? What is the man abolish Malacca? And I'm here to abolish. May God bless you all. Please let me end it here and let's play a little music. Let's play a little music. Go, let us go as I've given us an answer. Let's go and think. Detoma, let's continue. If it is not good, let's come out in the dinner table and solve this issue once and for all. It will be more better. If you don't solve it, if nobody can solve it, we are done. This problem is left for you and I. Stop telling me I'm making noise in social media. I may not be as perfect as you want it. Even your Buhari is not perfect. The Osomole that key at those states is not perfect. All our political shenanigans, they are not perfect. Even the leaders in Oronigbe, they are not perfect. If they are perfect, Oronigbe will not be like this. If the people in Uwode, they are perfect, they should know that the society, they are living down for their children's a bad society. How will you leave a Boko Haram, a full and yes man for your community? And you are coming of age. You are not talking about the security. No, no, no elderly man today will come out and tie then Igbu. Time for waste. Vivien Yobo, me protest. Buhari mama, honor mama, vote Weber. Bini say, na person hand. Person take the break and can away the warrior. Who choose Buhari? Not be on a vote on him. The fool and yes man is killing him. Let me end it there. By the grace of God, maybe one weekend we'll see again. Let me look for one music and I don't do what I'm doing for me to be loved by anybody. I've told you the truth and not anybody the truth. Good night, everyone. God bless you. See you some other time. I remain Comrade Newton, the Archbishop of Activism. I'm not your pastor, I'm an activist. We are here to redefine Christianity and we must do it. Oh, oh, we don't tire to complain, though. Ah,
see the bad way you've been through.
We've been.
Shorted and chingered into two. 97% and 5%.
God bless you. God bless you. Please, use your godly mind. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. The link is there. IASCP TV space. Please subscribe, I beg. Not before money. So that we can start broadcasting live, so that there are a lot of people that are no longer hearing us again, so that this world will go better. And make sure you share this video with your friends. God bless you all, God bless you all. Actually, for everyone, please let's do the needful. Let call our parents. I think they should hold a meeting to see how they. This one don't pass up Baseki and Honorable Sylvester Hand. So the community need to join us together and see how they prevent it before it becomes a massacre. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Please make sure you share this video. Inbox it to your friends. Have a team and go be like that. Church in him. No, he goes to one every day. A holy ghost of one. A boy, what a way. Why wouldn't I have a 15 years. Who were what day the church? 15 years. A holy ghost of one. Oh, look, no, look. One fast solution for yourself. We're making our life without. Again, this is the way. We are here to expose the tricks of the wicked. A boy, what a way. Oh, look. A holy ghost. Hey, Holy Spirit, you are not falling under Holy Spirit. You are falling under local spirit. Holy Ghost from nowhere. What's the name with me? What's the name with my nipple and I'm here with my mother?
Yes, you can only just default.
God bless you all. God bless you all. I pray for Donald Trump, the President of America. That this is impeachment, I cancel it in the name of God, the Father, God, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. In this trial time of Donald Trump for the United States President, God will comfort him, God will stand by him in Jesus' name. All his accusers, just the way that woman was brought before Jesus in the book of John chapter 8. And Jesus Christ never condemned the woman. He said, if you know you are not committed sin, be the first to cast off the stone. If those people have committed sin before and they are crucifying Donald Trump, today I send you liberated in Jesus' name. That impeachment will not stand. That impeachment will not stand. All your impeachment will be impeached in Jesus' name. God bless you all. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Good night, good night, good night. Good night, good night. See you some other time, child.